So these are the people who weren't too fucked up and came out. About 4 weeks ago, I was sitting back in New York City. A friend of mine said, why don't you go out and play some clubs? And I thought about a couple I'd want to play. I said, what's this place, Toads? I said, let me get up there because I got something I want to give them. I said, I want to come up and kick your ass. Anything green on. All right, we got songs for you. I got something for you I want to do now. Here's something you can probably help us with. Goes like this.
I wanna kill.
One of the good things about doing these shows, is that for me? Are those for me or for the keyboard player? For me. Thanks. Let's get some water. One of the good things about doing these shows is I get a chance to do songs from my solo album. Here's a song I've never, ever, ever played live around here. The song goes like this.
Ago, we fell in love, but what did we know? Years seemed to pass as time took its toll. You're here at last, so why must you go? But tonight, you belong to me, yeah. Yes, tonight, you belong to me.
Gonna do something for you that's old. I know you wanna hear some vintage stuff. This song's called Come On and Love Me. This also comes off my solo record. The song's called Wouldn't You Like to Know Me?
Too late. You got to keep a baby like good game. I tried to call.
For you now. Sometimes there are songs that have beginnings that are as kind of as cool as the song. Sometimes the lyrics don't count so much. It's the front of the song that really makes it. Here's a song that gets part of its personality from the front. The tape was rolling when we were in the studio. I was warming up my voice and this kind of happened.
Heaven's on fire.
to do a song for you.
You want some of this?
You break the cup, nobody gets any of it. That hasn't been on any record. This could turn up on the next Kiss one. This song's about my friend Johnny and my friend Rosa and Tito, who had a gun. I want you to help us with the chorus. Chorus goes like this. Right. Oh, hey, hey. Do, 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 do. Hey, 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 do, 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 do. Sing!
Oh,
What are we gonna do now? Do you love me? Tell me that you're leaving, and I'm trying to understand. I had myself believing I could take it like a man. But if you gotta go, then you gotta know that it's killing me. All the things I never seem to show. Now tell me how could it be? One of us knows, two of us don't know. And each other's company. It hurts so much inside you're telling me goodbye. You wanna be free. And knowing that you're gonna leave me behind. But now I see as the smoke clears away, the battle's lost, lost. I see it in your eyes, you never have to lie. I'm out of your life. Tonight I'll dream away and you can still be mine. But I'm dreaming. I still. Now, since you're doing all the applause, I want y'all to know I couldn't be up here doing this without the band, and it's time for me to introduce them to you. From New York, not legally married in Connecticut, on the keyboards, Gary Corbett. On bass guitar, married but doesn't care, from Michael Schenker and
he's from Jakey Lee, you're from Michael Schenker.
Dennis St. James on the bass. On the drums, one of the two best drummers I know named Eric. From Black Sabbath and from Jakey Lee's Badlands, on the drums, Eric Singer. Otherwise known as Gus Starr to his friends. And on guitar over here, from the two guitar playing Kulik brothers, tonight we have the one with the mustache, Bob Kulik. And me, I'm Ace Frehley. Many years since I was here, on the street, I was passing my time away. To the left and to the right, buildings towering to the sky, and it's out of sight in the dead of night. See! Here I am back in the city with a fistful of dollars. You better believe I'm back, back in the New York. I'm not Ace Frehley, and I didn't write that one. But I did write this one.
Break.
to do something for you.
I like that.
As soon as Tony brings me out something to drink, we're gonna do another song off that same album. I'm not gonna tell you the name of this one, but if you close your eyes, I'll tell you one thing about this song. Someone said to me, what's the biggest part of your body? So this song's about this one. It's about my heart. This one's called, well, close your eyes, watch the video. Something to drink, or am I gonna make it myself? Tony Bird, ladies and gentlemen, he's in charge of guitars, keyboards, and Kool-Aid. Tony Bird! Yeah! You know, this is the last night of the East Coast tour, and I want to say thank you to everybody who's working with us. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You? Fuck you.
Thank you, Night Bob. Thank you, everybody. Here's a little song. Here's a little something. Every year, you know, we go on tour, and sometimes people say, how come you tell the same story year after year? Sometimes life just doesn't change. But I'm going to spare you the story. I'm going to give you the song. It goes like this. Don't want to wait till you know me better. No sign language. You got it, pal. Some people go like this. You know what they're talking about. Some people go like that, right? You know what they're talking about. Some people go like that. You know what they're talking about. Some go like that. I go like that. Here's a little song. I think you probably heard this one. goes like this. One more for you. Can't leave without doing this one. Well, we could leave without doing this one. But we're not. Because that's your cue to start. Comes off my solo album, which is the last song on the second side. This one's called Goodbye.